With police reform in the spotlight nationwide, Colorado departments continuing to struggle filling those job openings. And Aurora police have gone as far as New York City to try and find recruits. Now they're turning their attention to their own backyard. Evan Kruegel getting an exclusive look at a program geared toward attracting young officers.
Are you okay, sir?
Inside Hinckley High School, class is in session.
Yep. Switch.
But Jaden Tilford and Max Smick are doing a different kind of assignment, learning CPR as they get a taste of a career in law enforcement.
A lot of people around me are in law enforcement, so I kind of just got inspired by that.
Jaden is just 18, but already has goals of one day being on a SWAT team.
I feel like I've always been very involved with my community. And I feel like someone has to keep people safe, and if someone doesn't do it, no one's going to do it. So that's kind of my mindset on the whole situation.
But with calls for police reform increasing nationwide, applications are down.
It's hugely important to select the correct people that not only are interested in becoming law enforcement, but also want to serve and better their community.
Officer Dan Smick hopes the department's Explorer Academy can do just that.
That's one of the big focuses within the Aurora Police Department right now, is rebuilding the trust within the community.
And while most of these recruits are still in high school, the goal is to see them one day pursue a career in law enforcement, preferably right here in Aurora.
I do love Aurora, and it's always busy, so I think I would do Aurora.
In Aurora, Evan Kruegel, 2 Prime News.
All right. Well, the Academy accepts recruits between the ages of 14 and 21. And we have more information right now on our website at kwgn.com.